thank you for all the times that you were there for me when I needed you. For all the times you heard my problems, you comforted me and gave me advice on what to do. I really appreciated all that.
Hi, Zoe. I've known you since I first came to church back in October 2005. And since then, I've gotten to know you better. And I'd like to say a very big thank you for being the light of my world as well as the soul of my life.
And I wish you that you'll be happy with your new job. And all the best.
I just want to say a big thank you for all that you have done. I've known you for like so many years, and I think our friendship has also grown since then. And I just want to say a big thank you, especially for the times when I went through all the stuff, and like you were always there to give me advice and everything, and even making the effort to like helping me do all the appeals and like writing all the stuff, and then help me edit and stuff. It's something that I really appreciate a lot, because it just shows how much you really care for me.
I interrupt this moment to bring you breaking news. It's Zoe's birthday. This is my friend, by the way. Anyway,
I just want to say that you are really a woman of God, a great woman of God that I looked up to, and I feel that you have what it takes to be a great leader and a great discipler for us. So I just want to say that I've treasured this time with you, and that I feel that you have brought us to the next level, and I hope that we can really rise up together and have a great cell group.
I just want to thank you for all the times that you are there for me when I'm feeling down and out. Thank you for being our shepherd. You have really made a difference in my life, and I hope that the year ahead will be a better year for all of us.
Yeah, thank you for always guiding me since the day we met. I find you that you are a person that I can share my problems with easily. And I think a lot of people find it that you, because you are very approachable. And somehow there's like that wisdom in you that, that seems to attract people to you and to share their problems with you. I believe that wisdom is from God, and I believe that you will be able to take it further as a cell group leader, and maybe next time as a supervisor or something. And thank you for always helping me with my problems, especially. I just want to say that you're the best cell group leader I've had ever. Stop. Yeah, thanks.
I know that things can get better
as the days go by from now.
And things can only get better
as the days go by from now.
I think that you're a leader who is very inspiring. I really hope to become someone like you one day, to be able to have the inner strength that you have. You really are an inspiration to me, the way you can think so creatively and yet be so in control and calm. And I think one thing that I have to learn from you is how to be a sea person, be more sensitive, be more be more detailed in that sense. And there's still a lot more I believe I can learn from you. So I'm very glad to be in this young group together with you.
Kind in a day.
Hey, Zenian, what do you have to say to Zoe for her birthday?
Oh, Zoe, I would like to tell you that I really appreciate you for all the things that you've done for me for the past 4 years, being my circle leader and being my Bible study leader.
Okay, actually I'm not that emo, and like, you know, they actually asked me to be like super emo, that kind of thing, but okay, whatever, but never mind. But really happy birthday to you, and I just want to bless you that you really have a greater year ahead. Happy birthday!
So that beautiful view is nothing compared to how beautiful and pretty you are.
Oh,
Zoe, that
beautiful
view is nothing compared to how pretty and beautiful you are.
Hi Zoe, I just want to say happy birthday to you, and have a nice day. Okay, just kidding.
Yeah, 你要对 Zoe 讲什么?
Hi Zoe.
Hi Zoe.
I think that this year will be the best year yet. Amen. God bless you.